have with the Kaya Majola week, and it's the final between Border and Gauteng. I'm really excited to see how Diso Malefa take on Jason Newman, and let's see what the day has in store for us.
So we've decided to now match of the match for today. We've got two candidates. Because Curtis Kampa for his 6 wickets and Josh for the time. And the man of the match award goes to Curtis for the 6 weeks.
So this is awkward.
Thank you.
And for the time from Josh, we've just decided to give him the medal from the
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much,
guys.
I'm Curtis
Kemp
from Gauteng and I go to St.
Stidians
Boys College and I'm 19.
Hi guys, I'm Josh Richards. I'm from Gauteng. I go to St. Stidians or went to St. Stidians and I'm 19.
Cool. So Curtis, how do you feel about your man of the match performance?
I'm just really happy. I'm just chuffed that the guys actually pulled through and I was just lucky it was my day and just happy that we won the game.
Yeah, so how did you keep focused to take those 6 wickets?
I'm not going to lie, my body was quite sore. It's been a long week, but just made sure I hit the areas and just kept it very simple.
Who do you think were your toughest opponents so far in the week?
I think most of them. I think pretty much all through the week we had a tough week. EP the first day were very good, and Mpumalanga had us under the pump, but I think Water today also were very good, just like it went our way.
Cool. How do you feel about your century today?
Yeah, I'm elated. Yeah, my birthday was yesterday, so today I got my present. I had to pace myself because the last few games I have chucked my wicket on 50, so I just had to stay there, concentrate throughout the innings, and get the team over the line.
And for you, who was the toughest opponent for you?
Like Kurt said, they were all tough. Our closest game was the Dolphins, so I could say they gave us a run for our money, but like I said, you can't really say.
Sorry. So you guys have finished unbeaten in this tournament. What kept you guys together as a team?
I think it was Gaudi and Mora, two of the guys, basically our buzz in our team. We cracked lots of jokes and we just made sure we stuck together as a unit. I think that was the biggest thing, is unity and believing.
Yeah, Gaudi and Mora, exactly, they make jokes, they keep us together, make us laugh. And also, it's not a one-man team, everyone does their bit and we all back each other. We all happy when everyone does well.
Cool, thank you very much.